The City of Cedar Rapids has been committed to delivering clean, safe drinking water to our customers for over a century. Beginning in 1896, the City of Cedar Rapids was recognized as one of the first American cities to adopt the new technology of rapid sand filtration. Over the years, the system has grown to accommodate the increase in the population of Cedar Rapids, as well as changes in drinking water regulations. Throughout these transitions, the Water Division has strived to incorporate appropriate technology for the specific needs of the Cedar Rapids community. In 1930, the Cedar Rapids Water Division adopted lime softening technology. Softening the water helps improve the taste of Cedar Rapids water and increases the longevity of customers' water heaters. Softened water leaves fewer calcium deposits than hard water, allowing water heaters to last longer. The Cedar Rapids Water Division utilizes a multi-barrier disinfection system to help ensure the water delivered to our customers' homes is clean and safe. The disinfection process consisted of lime softening, pH adjustment, chlorination, and filtration until 2010. This integrated system of disinfection techniques has allowed the Cedar Rapids Water Division to effectively treat drinking water for the past 80 years. In the late 20th century, the identification of more resilient pathogens in source waters became a growing concern for water treatment facilities across the United States. After careful consideration and discussions with the Iowa Department of Natural Resources, the Cedar Rapids Water Division decided to adopt ultraviolet light, or UV, as an additional barrier in our disinfection system. UV disinfection effectively neutralizes the pathogens that are difficult to eliminate using traditional methods. Although these pathogens are rare, it was necessary to enhance the flexibility of our water treatment process in order to fulfill our commitment to deliver safe, clean water to people's homes. Ultraviolet light is a form of light that is invisible to the human eye. Specific wavelengths between 100 and 280 nanometers, or billionths of a meter, are characterized as germicidal, meaning they kill bacteria and viruses. Ultraviolet light has been used in Europe to disinfect drinking water for a good part of the 20th century. The technology has proven effective against bacteria, viruses, and protozoa. Microorganisms in the water are exposed to ultraviolet light when they pass by special lamps. The UV energy instantly damages the genetic material, DNA, within the organisms. Unable to reproduce, the microorganisms no longer pose a health risk. UV technology is highly effective against bacteria, including Streptococcus and cholera. Viruses, including hepatitis A, polio, and rotavirus, and protozoa, including Cryptosporidium and Giardia. The Cedar Rapids Water Division is committed to delivering clean, safe water to Cedar Rapids homes now and into the future. The addition of ultraviolet light disinfection to our existing water treatment process allows the Cedar Rapids Water Division to effectively address our customers' needs for many years to come.